Oh my goodness. Yes, there are so many great ways for girls to be part of it. You know, I know Girl Scouts love books. They love to make things. And we have this massive, extensive STEM program. So we just teach girls not just how to code, programming, cybersecurity, data analytics. I mean, it's just this huge range. And we also do it in a really fun girl-centric way. So I could see that these are really great spaces, because that's one of the things about libraries that I think is a great connection with Girl Scouts. And that libraries are civic institutions. And for a lot of people, stepping into the library is their first civic engagement. Because to create public libraries, citizens have to come together and say, we're going to create this space. So walking in to a library is an exercise in civic engagement. And Girl Scouts, that is one of our bedrock fundamental beliefs, is in civic engagement. And we teach girls how to be civically involved all the way from age 5 all the way to age 18, their entire Girl Scout career. And as a result, more than half of all female elected officials in America were Girl Scouts. Just recently, 60% of the new, you know, congressional elected officials, they were Girl Scouts. I mean, so we're less than 8% of the population, but we have this massive outreach and outcomes. And libraries are a manifestation of our civic beliefs. And so it's such a great partnership. So yes, with coding, we got that. We got programming, we got cybersecurity, all of those things. But we also have the civic engagement, which is so important to libraries. We are experts in what girls and how girls learn and lead. And especially in my book tour, I learned the importance of girl-only spaces. So I found in elementary school, girls and boys tended to ask questions equally. As soon as we got to middle school, girls stopped asking questions. I had to institute a rule of alternating boy-girl, and then girls felt like they could ask questions. So we know girls in untraditional fields tend not to be the ones raising their hands unless they've gained the courage and the confidence to do that in a girl-only space. So in Girl Scouts, we know that girls learn to lead in girl-led opportunities, and they get that confidence from, yeah, maybe sometimes failing, but you don't innovate without failing to finally when you're succeeding.